dumbbell bent over rows, okay? A dumbbell in each hand, all right? So what we're gonna do here, remember in all these, you wanna do 3 to 5 warm-up sets. So I've got these, really key, right? Especially if you do legs. We did deadlifts earlier too, so my low back and my posterior chain is a little lit up. So I wanna make sure I unbuckle my knees, hinge at my hips. I don't wanna go down too far, I can feel my hamstrings, and I'm gonna pull these like suitcases right up and squeeze hard at the top. Boom.